Okay. Okay. Hi.
You're gonna watch A Day in the Life of Audrey and Amanda.
Audrey. Amanda.
Me, I'm Audrey. So you're gonna just kind of witness a day of us. Of obviously, it's not gonna be 24 hours because that would be very boring.
Probably, yeah.
And we haven't been filming for 24 hours. Okay. So we're just gonna show you a summary of our day. So if you're interested,
why do you always do that?
Keep watching. If you're interested, keep watching.
Yeah.
Cut.
Cut.
Okay, so we're buying balloons. What are balloons this one?
Oh.
Balloons. We're buying balloons for some reason.
Actually, no reason at all. Just kind of getting them.
We're in the dollar store.
I mean, books.
William Shakespeare. Wow. This is from by William Shakespeare.
Edward. Edwin?
Okay.
Wow, look at all these names.
101 Ways to Bug Your Parents.
Oh, that's a
fun book. Oh, it's like a real book. It's like not even a list.
Oh.
I would like it if it was just a list.
Thank you. Come on. Mary Lou.
So now we're in a clothing store.
Clothes.
In case you don't know what clothes look like.
Sure.
Sure. Sure. This is Audrey. If you don't know her.
Show
them that weird shirt. Yeah, recording now.
We're making some chicken nuggets for lunch.
How many does we want?
How many can you
eat? I don't know. More than that.
Yeah, I know, obviously, but, like, how many? Do you think
you can get,
like, five or six or ten?
Dump them all out.
That'll be good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's
do 10, then we can make more if we want to.
Perfect.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now, how much is 10? 2 minutes.
Let's look at this.
Let's do 2 minutes.
You're watching
from
the temperature.
2 minutes and what?
15 seconds.
You're in the
sun, but you're
out of
water.
No, actually,
let's just go to the beach for a
little bit. Amanda's having trouble.
I told her we'd go to the beach.
We did it.
Now I'm gonna.
Okay, no, wait, pause it, and then we can edit it. Like, look like we filmed the entire time.
Yeah. We're
almost done. Let's look at them now. Before and after type of thing going on.
Mrs. Amanda getting them out.
Okay, we need some plates.
Plates are in here.
We have flowers on them. How pretty. I'll close
one,
the door.
1, 2, 3. Oh, goodness.
That's how I do it.
I think the one that fell on the stove, that's yours.
Okay.
You know, we could have just kept one on the stove.
Oh, well, we didn't.
Wait, wait, put the camera on.
Watch it not even film us either.
Is it filming us? Or is
it
filming?
It's going, but like,
yeah, it'll get
not
us.
Even like
it won't get, it won't get my face, but it'll get you.
Ketchup. Oh, I need more ketchup than that.
Sweet and sour!
Can you open it? I don't know why it's sweet and sour like that.
It's really good.
Ketchup. Katie's favorite.
Katie? Wait. Katie?
This
is
for
you.
Share.
Sharing is caring.
Oh, goodness, not breaking.
I'm kidding.
Bye, Katie.
Or no, we need to film us eating. Let's bring it to the table.
Camera.
Oh.
Share, Katie.
Dessert.
Okay, that piece is way bigger. So where do you want me to cut it? Where do you want me to cut it? Like that way, this way, this way.
Does that look easy?
Mm-hmm. I guess. How nice. Many people does it take to cut fudge?
Fudge. Bite. Oh, you did.
I made this turn.
Man does not wash your hands after washing the dishes.
What?
30.
Get those UVA and UVB rays.
Now we will follow Amanda. I'm going to follow someone around one day just for the kick. Someone I know, obviously, because it'd be creepy if I didn't know him. There's a dollhouse that we play with. There's a bassoon.
Toys. It's Amanda's bed.
Amanda's bed. Let's see what's in her bed. She's a fairy She has her makeup bag, and there's her.
And
her bag.
Many chargers.
Okay, time to look what's in Audrey's bed. We have to go up the ladder to see this. Audrey has a pillow, another pillow, a couple blankets,
and two books in the corner. Both Harry Potter.
One. Is this one? Other one? You can't tell from this, but I can't do this. Let's look at it, guys. Let's read some Harry Potter together. Oh, you guys can read, too. Hopefully you read this fast.
Page.
Ow.
In case you're wondering what page we're on.
260. Oh, it's kind of
hard. Oh, it's not going to focus.
Why are you touching this?
Because it makes it better. Just kidding.
It made it worse.
This is
our wow, it's really far.
Why did it... Okay, what happened?
So
this is our room from the top bunk view. Over there is a chest, or like a dresser, and a stereo, but the stereo doesn't work. And some, I don't know what the thing in the box is right there.
Butterfly,
but it's not a real butterfly. And there's a lamp, and there's a chair, and there's a bassoon, and there's a dollhouse. We were playing with that earlier. Dollhouse. There's the TV. And many animals that sit on the TV box thing. Zooming out. There's the dollhouse accessories. There's Andrew's bag. There's Audrey's bag. And then down here, this mess. That's my stuff. That's our closet. This is Audrey.
Hi.
And she has her Harry Potter books over there.
You have to show them.
We already did.
I know.
Chamber of Secrets, and this one's Order of Phoenix, but you can't tell because it doesn't have a cover page on it. Order of the Phoenix.
Fabulous. Back in the corner they go.
And there's a picture of fish. And I think that's all we want to show you.
That's it.
Say bye.
Bye.
But
okay, so, we went shopping for a few seconds, it seems like, downtown, where this cottage is. Not going to mention that, because
we know
the stalkers are watching this.
You have some stalker fans here.
Okay, so we're just going to show you what we got. No? So we only got two things, because I had a dollar, and Audrey had a few dollars. So I bought balloons. And these are balloons, and if you don't know what balloons do...
We don't know what balloons do, I will...
They're, like, pearlized, so they're, like, they got, like, some sort of, like, shininess to them. Do you see that?
I want a yellow one. 1 second, we're gonna pause what she is saying until I get a yellow balloon. I'm struggling.
I bought...
Just
no, I got it. I got a yellow balloon. It's all cool looking. It looks like bubble gum.
It does.
We got bubble gum.
So that's a balloon.
And now Audrey's going to tell you about the other thing we got.
We bought fudge, and it was Oreo Surprise or something. Supreme. I'm sorry. It had Oreos in it. It was really yummy.
It was like
we ate it.
Chocolatey and like peanut butter-ish.
And then it was like fudge all mixed together.
Yeah,
and
it was
Oreos.
Oreos.
In it. And it was really yummy, but now it's in our tummies. And the rhymes! I will call it.
So, we're about to go down to the beach, so we'll see you there.
We'll see you there.
Or we might film us putting sunscreen on.
That's kind of awkward.
Bye.
That's Audrey. She's reading The Chamber, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. And also, in case she gets bored of the other one, because she's read the entire series. Oh. Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix. And you might be asking, what am I reading?
I doubt they're asking.
Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Whatever you want to call
it. You say it weird.
I know.
Azkaban.
Azkaban. And this is Jasper. He just wants something. Jasper! He thinks he sees a dog way over there. And children swimming. Brother, Jamie, they're swimming. And there's Audrey again. So this is Jamie. Just say hi.
Hi.
And Jasper. And Jamie again. I'm going to play in my bathing suit. We're about to play Capture the Flag, but I'm not going to bring my camera because it'll most likely get sandy. I can't think of a way where it wouldn't get sandy. So.
Since
we're on beach.
Would you drop it off your job?
Beach. Dog.
Audrey!
Carly. People.
Two?
And more people! We're still at the beach.
Yeah. I probably look like a retard with my glasses.
Let's go see the water. Oh, it's cold. Guys, we're done with the water.
What?
It's cold.
It was
I know. I wanted to show the viewers of
how cold it is.
I don't know.
You know, they can definitely feel it.
So we're on the boat now, and my mother is off looking for my father and his friends.
Yeah, they were walking, and then they got lost. So we uncovered the boat, and we did a pretty amazing job, because,
The covers didn't fall in the water.
We did pretty great job right there.
Yes, we did.
Champions.
No one asked you, Andrew.
Yeah,
so this is the water.
He has his comments for everything.
Andrew, go in the water.
Go swimming.
Please.
He's cleaning off bird poop at the moment.
Look at that shoe.
Oh, I'm sure he appreciates that. He's off. Back, and now we can look at Amanda's back of her shirt, because we just realized that it doesn't state anywhere that we were, where we're from.
But right here does. So
yeah, so, and there's our mascot, so we kind of can't do that.
We can't show the front of my shirt, but we can show the back.
For all those creepers out there, you don't get to know where we live. Or where we spend our vacation time. In this lovely cottage area. But you don't get to see it. You just get to see the dog. This is just me talking and the dog walking.
Very nice commentary. Oh, now the dog's eating.
Oh, he's a cow! Moo!
I thought he was a cat.
Oh, I would go with a cow because he was eating grass. Or it can be like, what was it that was eating grass that I...
Oh, he's so adorable.
We'll let them have their little love fest over there. There's nothing for me to film. We're going to film the dog again. We're done. Bye-bye.
On tape, I'll melt it
away. So this is my food.
We'll be watching it soon.
And it's exactly the same.
It is. We should get
and then we have water.
Our
what?
Din-din.
Our wedding video.
And then balsamic vinegar for the
get some fish
red. Up. That's what you do.
We treat red.